We use nerve blocks all the time to control your pain after hip and knee replacement. We often use a needle and inject numbing medicine around the nerve. The cool thing is we can use technology like ultrasound to make sure that medicine gets in just the right spot.